feeling bored yet? Well, if you do, I've got just the thing to help. In the ruins of the lighthouse of Alexandria, my friends discovered a massive crack. When they went down, there was a huge tree there. It emitted some kind of alien glow, if you will. So they told me about it, seeing as I'm a portal specialist. You know how I love these things. I rushed over, and there really was a huge tree. Come soon. I'll tell you everything on location.
Thank you. residents in the area are to be evacuated. Restored. All residents may return to their homes.
Many thanks. I am Tyrone, guardian of the tree. You came through the portal, I believe? The Emperor requested that all outlanders be brought to him. It's just not long ago, a girl with similar apparel arrived here. She might be one of yours.
Thank you.
One of our most famous scientists is also an outlander. If you're interested in other visitors, you can go to the Guardian's headquarters. There are records of everyone who has traveled here. In that case, the headquarters is right here. It's empty at the moment, so feel free to explore. My bumblebee is injured. I can't leave him alone, but maybe you can help me find a treatment? I can take you to the palace afterward if that'll help to convince you. Here, I've got a recipe for a medicine that will help remove the wasp venom. Thank you once more. Now I can take you to the Emperor. We're nearly there. We just need to cross the bridge. I understand. I'm on my way. I have to go back. We're expecting another attack by the infected. I'm afraid you'll have to go to the palace on your own, after all. Now, remember, to activate the bridge, play the melody carved into the stone. Use this. If you should find yourself in need of my help, you can use the booth. It will bring you back.